palm calorimeter. Palm calorimeter is a device commonly used for the estimation of calorific value of the biomass. In this device, the sample is burned and the heat is transferred to a known volume of water. From the temperature rise of the water, the calorific value of the biomass is calculated. Working principle. The device consists of a thick-walled cylindrical vessel known as palm vessel. The palm vessel has a lid which support two electrodes and an oxygen inlet valve through which high pressure of oxygen is supplied. This entire vessel is placed in a copper calorimeter containing a known amount of water. For measuring the calorific value, a known amount of biomass is placed in the palm vessel. Current is passed through the electrode and the sample is burned in the presence of oxygen. The heat produced is transferred to the water and hence the temperature of the water increases. A mechanical stir is used for providing uniform heating in the water. Heat of the water is measured using a thermometer. The heat produced corresponds to the calorific value.